guys, this is my first video. My name is Emmeline, and I decided that I wanted to do my first video in pretty much all my videos on Moose Toys Collectibles. So you can see in the background, I have a lot of their Shopkins. I also collect their Little Live Pets and some other stuff. Now, what I want to show you is a medium-sized, drum roll please, Pick Me Pup surprise. It comes with two plushies, and I love them because they have really cool smells, and I like that you can move them in your hand. And I was really excited to get them. I couldn't wait. And I'm like, Mom, hurry up. I don't want to look at the jeans. And now I'm like really excited that I have them. They also come with secret messages. I got a Lamb of the Peacock and Tickle the Zebra. Tickle the Zebra secret message is, please. Let's stripe up a friendship, because she's a zebra and she has stripes. Wow, 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 wow. And Glam of the Peacock's secret message is, so proud to be your friend. Just so you can see them a little bit better, I want to show you them up close. It also comes with a collector's guide. There's over 45 plushies to collect. There's common, rare, ultra rare, and limited edition. They have all kinds of scents. They have banana, chocolate. I love chocolate, so if I get a chocolate scent one, it's probably gonna be my favorite. And I got mint chocolate chip, blueberry, fruit paradise, that sounds good, raspberry, bubblegum, grape, watermelon, and caramel apple, and one more. Come on, please. La 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 la. Cotton candy. Woo. It comes with stickers for your nails so you look like a Pick Me Pup. And I got a notepad for La Llama. And I love, 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 love llamas. My favorite type of llama is chubby llamas. And stickers, which have your plushies on them. And one last thing, which I really like, a charm. I got a ram as a charm. And it smells like blueberry too. You can add these up and make a bracelet with them. Or you can add them to some bracelets that you already have. Just like this. So I hope you like listening to what I have put on this video today. Please subscribe if you like it.
Please. Bye, Emmeline Bradley.